Hello everyone, today we are discussing about 5 important English words. These words are helpful in improve your English conversations. So first of all, you can subscribe my channel and hit the like button and also press the bell icon for more updates. So without wasting any time, let's start. First word is rack somebody's mind or brain. In Hindi, kisi ka dimag khana. For example, I have been racking my brains all day but cannot remember her name. And the second, backbite somebody. Kisi ke peeth piche burai karna aur chugli karna. For example, he has been often blamed for this and people backbite him more than ever after his death. The third meaning is expose somebody. In Hindi, pradarshit karna. For example, she found herself tittling her head to expose her neck. And the fourth word is pamper somebody. In Hindi, bahut laad pyar karna. For example, mothers often pamper their children. And the last fifth word is today means that day and yesterday means previous day. So what is the meaning of overmorrow? In Hindi, parso. For example, I will go Delhi overmorrow.